and yet he's willing to manipulate people into clickbait.
Again!
Matumbo. One out.